What's going on, YouTube fam? It's your boy Tony Two Times, man. We back with another video, man. And today we're gonna talk about that boy Meek Mill's, man. And it was a situation that occurred in Philly. They was at a little video shoot or whatever, man. And some goons ran down on Meek. Like, Meek, where my chain at? You know what I mean? Like, man, you feel me? I know you been seeing me hitting you up. Like, what's going on? But Meek homies and his entourage weren't feeling that. They ain't know what was going on. It almost got real. It almost definitely turned into something that wasn't gonna be a prank, you feel me? But it turned out it was a prank. And you know, you had Meek Mines and them in the background saying that ain't funny, you feel me? It almost got real for old boy. I think it's called Philly's Pranks or Philly's Funniest or something like that, you feel me? But at the end of the day, man, it definitely almost got real, you feel me? And Meek definitely was just confused, like, what's going on? I don't think he was scared or nothing like that. You know, he kind of took a little pause for a minute and walked to the side to see what was going on. But that's what he posed to do. He the superstar. His homies and them supposed to be front line waiting for the action, seeing what's going on, you feel me? So I don't think Meek was scared. And at the end of the day, man, if somebody walking up on you all aggressively like that and you got something to lose, you got to kind of think it out. You got to be a quick thinker. You got to, you know, like, oh, you know, kind of look at the situation like, all right, let me see what kind of time he on. And if, you know, like, it turned out to be a prank, so that was a good thing. But good thing he ain't act on it, or they ain't act on it, because, you know, that situation definitely could have got violent. You feel me? You see one of Meek man's kind of like, yoke old boy up, you feel me? But, you know, they come to find out it was a prank, man. It was kind of funny, though, you know, because everybody be all uptight and so serious nowadays, man. It's kind of cool to see people just having fun, man, out here, you know, doing what they doing, man. Like, I don't prank, you feel me? Like, that prank a game, something totally different, man, because people too serious out here nowadays, man. You know, it might be funny to you, it might not be funny to the next person, man. But yeah, so that's basically what went down, man. You know, the boy Meek wasn't scared. Everybody saying he was scared, man. I think he just was trying to analyze the situation. Y'all check out the video clip. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all know I had to leave y'all with the clip, man. Thanks for watching, man. This your boy Tony Two Times. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, man. That notification bell for uploads. And make sure you leave your comments. Share this video. Whatever you gotta do, man. I appreciate y'all, fam. Love y'all. I'm out.
There you go, right there. Hey, Meek, you said you was gonna sign me. Where the fuck is my dream chain? Talking to, what is y'all looking at? I'm popping this door.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, yo, it's a prank. It's a prank.
That shit not funny, dude. That shit not funny, dude.
There you go, right there. Hey, Meek, you said you was gonna sign me. Where the fuck is my dream chain? Talking to, what is y'all looking at?
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,